Good. If it's shaded, right, it means you put equal sign. It means that element is inclusive. So negative 3 is inclusive. That's why you put equal sign that when it's shaded. When it's not shaded, it means it's not inclusive. So the left, like I said, the left numbers are always less. So x values are less or equal to negative 3. The right numbers, where the arrow is pointing right, they are greater. So the values of x are where the arrows are pointing. Take note of that. Now let's look through the answers. Which one portrays that? X is less or equal to negative 3. Do you see somewhere? Okay. Note, that will be the end of this video. Rare number systems, and for that matter, answering questions on them. Now, in the next video, we're going to look at algebraic expression. Very interesting topic. Very interesting topic. You enjoy it, love it. You'll be using calculator to solve quadratic expression, solve so many questions, right, coming from algebra. So that is dedication. You love it. Keep enjoying our videos. Danuity in Zero Mathematics. And you know that these videos can be watched, downloaded and watched without internet connection. So we expect you to do so. If you have any questions, please WhatsApp me on the number I gave you. I wish you all the best. Mathematics will soon be your hobby with your guaranteed pass as you obey the simple tips we give you. I wish you all the best. Watch algebraic expression and all the other videos and you love math. Bye-bye.